Greetings YouTube, this is Ultraguy here, and welcome back to Pokemon Soul Silver. Now we are going to see what Professor Oak needs. Oh, HMO8. What is that again? Oh. Okay. Let's see. Now there is something that I was meaning to do, but never got the chance to get around to doing so. Double battle. Are you serious? Are you serious? You know, just hitting everything, not missing a single hit. The normal things. Wow. Steelix. Okay. Alrighty. Yes, hello, Silv. Alright, Silv, I accept your challenge. Somehow, I knew you were going to use Sneasel and decided to use Earthquake. Frogator. Hey, Dragon's Den. Good idea. Cause why not? What? Obviously, I need to get on the other side of the freaking Dragon Den place. Oh my gosh. Well, this is gonna be... Oh boy. Oh no. Something tells me that I may want to switch. Something's nagging at me, telling me to switch. Yeah, maybe it was that. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. What? I've got an idea. How about you use frickin' ice thing or something on that frickin' Dragonair? You do have Ice Fang, right? You still have Ice Fang? Better still have Ice Fang. Oh, what the hell? Yes, get that frickin' Dragonair out of here. You must be kidding. But pretty much, I'm stuck here just trying to survive the endless assaults of these two. Yay! What is it with these two? They're going after me and only me. I'm just forced to sit here and freaking heal constantly. This sucks. Would you mind going after Frolligator, maybe? Lantern's gone. Fuck's sake. I don't have anybody else with frickin' electric type moves. Oh, this is just great. What? How? Hang on, we'll talk for a second. And why me? I swear these two have it out for me. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, Clair. It's gotta be me. Just has to fucking be me. So see, this Frolligator has taken nothing. So see, my Pokemon has literally taken every fucking attack this game. What am I supposed to do? Maybe. Survive, Vileplume. Why is it that I've taken every single attack this game? I have a choice here. Do I take out that Dragonite or that Gyarados? Try to take out the Gyarados. Yeah, Dragonite's doing that protect, attack. Starts making itself predictable after a while. Oh my god, finally I got that freaking thing out of the way. Okay. Oh. Alligator's gonna have to take some damage. Oh, now you attack Frolligator. You know, after half my team's just been assimilated by you fuckholes. Oh god. Really? Go ahead and do that. Yep. Freaking Dragonite doing its protect phase. Okay, listen, Silv. Someone that wants to, you know, take revenge on Lance, you're not attacking him very much.
What the fuck?
Okay, that's just fucking ridiculous. That right there is just fucking ridiculous. Okay, you can... Ooh! There we go. Oh god. Yes, Mamoswine is faster. Uh-oh. Fuck. Oh, hey, your Golbat finally evolved. Only thing I can do right now is just survive. Okay, thank you. Yes, let's... Shit. course, Dragonite evaded the attack. The one that was supposed to get hit. Really? Could you, I don't know, spare me some mercy, please? You know what? Oh, whoa. Lantern actually survived with one hit point. Thank you, Silv. Taking out that frickin' Dragonite. Why Lantern? Oh. I can still land the finishing blow. I have no idea how I actually won that. Good lord. I gotta say, that was actually one of my toughest challenges to date. It's not exactly a stretch to say, this will take some serious training. But in the meantime, I will see you guys in the next video after I heal up my Pokemon. So, now, goodbye, guys.